So now the red, now tell me you are doing the red color. So red is in your right side or left side? So which side you will see? You will see the right side only. Don't see the left side now. So right side only we have to see. In right side, any blue you are having? You are not having. So using your back layer, you are bringing it near. Bring it near using your back layer in one time. You brought it near. Again shift it back from where you brought. And see very slowly. So which color is coming instead of blue? Yellow. So the front red, how you will join to this yellow? Which layer you will use? The yellow is in your upper layer. So you will use the upper layer. And the blue you have to join to the red again. See, again you are seeing the left side. Don't see the left side. See the right side. We are doing the right side. So again it is joining. The upper layer is completed. Join the upper layer to the front. Yeah, upper layer to the front. And your blue is done. Okay, so how to remove the front layer piece, that also I'll teach you. But it's not required till that situation is not coming. Till you are having two blue pieces in your back side, you don't need to remove anything.